And I'm live!
Again.
Fun times. So, today I am playing My Museum Prologue. I have absolutely no idea what this game is about, but from the videos I glanced at on Steam, it kind of reminds me of that fossil hunting game. Not really sure what that's about, but whoops, still patient. What's that? My Museum Prologue is developed by Maydev Studios and published by Maydev Studios. Yet somehow, Playway is announcing it. So that could be fun. No idea what that's about, but that could be fun. I'm interested. My tip jar's gone. That's weird. I don't know where that tip jar went. Hello. But chat's working, so feel free to use that. That's while I'm live. Quite often people don't watch me live, they watch me afterwards. Okay, each their own. I prefer you watch me live because... Yeah. Anyway, let's get into the game. New game! Let's see what this is about. Do not enter!
I'm in here!
Okay. Oh, F4, quick game. It said not enter. So it begins. Find the museum and click on it. Well, I'm guessing this is the museum because it's all sparkly. And it's the only one in color.
Click!
Oh dear. My museum! Do not enter. Oh, we're loading again. Here we go. Okay, what a mess. Find a workshop. Dear grandson, that'd be me. During my colorful life, I was a traveler, explorer, and a great story buff. Woo! In my heart, I have always been your beloved grandfather. In my last will, I hereby grant you my museum. That's nice. You know that with my declining health, I haven't been able to devote enough time to its development. Please take care of it and make sure it comes back to its proper shape. I know that you already chose your career path. What adult grandson hasn't? But I beg you to reconsider. You know, I don't think he approves of my career path. Where was I? Your entire family has built its reputation on preserving history, and I can only hope that you will prove to be another true member of the great Jones family. May luck be with you. H. Jones, Grandpa. I am Mad Kitty Jones, Grandson. Move forward, backwards, left, then right, tap for inventory. Oop. Tools, antiques, that's cool. Find a workshop, alright, get to see, it's a box. What the hell? Oh, that doesn't seem right. Birthday? Whoop. Why won't they line up? It's broken. I'm not doing that trick again. You can't surprise me again. Oop, I can little picture of a pig. It's a really fat pig. That's crazy. Some barrels. Oh, the workshop! Here we go. Every museum has its own workshop. Alright. Renovate antiques. Do so carefully. Some antiques may be worth much more untouched. If you say so. Buy and sell antiques, showcase, and much more. World explorer, travel to places where no human has ever set foot and bring some antiques back. That's cool. Hammer, simple tool for simple man. Yeah, that makes sense. Hammer time! Make your way to the trash bin and destroy the wall! Alrighty. We got the hammer. Click! Hold that door. Trash bin is behind that wall. Destroy it. Which wall? Okay, not that wall. Which wall? Oh, that wall. It's a brick! It's a door. Destroy the old showcases. Oh dear. It's not being obvious. Trash bags. Alright. Okay. How about the door? Let's see, inventory. Shovels, no. Oop, bench. Bench to the inventory. Mannequin to the inventory. No trash bags, alright. Close the door. Click, 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 click. Trash bags, there we go. And help. But there, how about the inventory for now? Clean up that. Oh wow, body shop. Neat. Alright. Little key's gone. Destroy the old showcases at all. Can't jump. Okay. And you're watching me make all the mistakes. the bin. I don't feel like I'm gonna trip over the bin. Last trash bag. Last trash bag. Whoosh. Alright, but now I gotta destroy the old showcases. Do I have to? I feel like it's wrong. Jesus. Get the crap out of me. I have an exhibit of barrels, apparently. Can't throw that away. Keep running them. Damn, Marvin's been over. Lost back, lost back. Run that all the way up there and splat. All right. Now we need a barrel. With me, cheeky so and so. Maybe it's saying there's one barrel left. All right, tools, trash bag. Again. I haven't seen a barrel anyway. Well, let me put a barrel down, so I'm quite sure what it wants me to do. No, I have no idea what it wants me to do. Figured it out. Aha! Now, take that back. Use your PC and buy some antiques or new showcase. Alright. Exhibits. Posh. How much money do I have? Classic. Deluxe. Mutant and Pillar. Antiques. Wow, $600. Let's go with the Nagala sword. Bye. Renovate stuff and earn money. Della. Fix. Falling of the mouse thing a little work. Still get stuck sometimes. Alright, next tool. What? that is a gorgeous helmet. I wasn't done. I'll fix this so. Rust off of it, but where that gold flaking is, probably rust. Now remember, everybody, always respect your museum workers. They put a lot of effort into making sure their exhibits are clean, fabulous, and interesting. Well, interesting or something. I mean, you can have interest in the Egyptian period, but no interest in the Roman period, which is weird because the Romans are actually very old fashioned. I wouldn't want to live there. Horrible much. But still fascinating. Yeah, how to get spots. Button. idea where I got all of this. This tool, get it all nice and cleaned up. Interesting sword. I've never actually seen one like this before. Gorgeous thing I've done up though. Gorgeous. gonna have spots all around. It's about a sword here. Maybe it's a reflection. Ah, it looks done to me. 93%, okay. What have we missed? Can you see the last 2% by any chance? Last 1%. Ah, there it is, found it. Ha! Ta-da! Fixed this. That bit of rust. Oh, gripping my mask a little too tightly. Up on the mouse gripper. Hey, I wasn't done! This thing's cool though. not care if you think it's 100% done. I don't. Expedition time. You will leave the museum.
Get out of the museum.
Okay, but I'd like to put... Oh, wrong button. Weird. Alright, fine. I will do as you told. Expedition! Miracles of Egypt. Explore! Alright, let's go find out what Egypt's about! Egypt! Oh, here I am. Welcome to your first expedition. You have the opportunity to acquire new antiques and experience an unforgettable adventure! Okie dokie. I have a car and I have a generator. That is a serious generator. And I have a spotlight. Oh! Looks odd, it's probably some ancient mechanism. The Egyptians were awesome with their mechanism. Old style mechanisms are fantastically amazing. You know, like the little locks and stuff all hidden in the architecture, it's amazing. I wish we still did it. I honestly do. I would absolutely love it if my house had like a hidden door or a room that I could afford to put in the house. Pretty looking again, because it's frickin' gorgeous. Oh, alright, one more. Brush. We're missing something. Oh dear. Times. This is wrong. So what is it? Cat's alive. Okay, that's creepy. Let there be light! Hello. Red-eyed cat. Forgot to refill the torches. Piece of a picture and scattered around the room. Oh dear. Oh, yeah. Door closed. Got it. Two jigsaws to... Three jigsaws? Taste that one go in. Right, this one definitely goes into this one. Why aren't you sliding in? sure as soon as I get all the good stuff. We get the king. Ah. Can't take you, you're attached to rogue. Alright, I'll leave you behind. That goes in there. That piece goes in there. Shame I can't bring those with me. Light them in a specific order. The order of the runes is the key. Okay. Good. When all eyes are blazed, the door will open. Oh dear. Looks like someone's already tried and died. Start with three then. Three. Down here. You're making no sense. Ding ding. ding. And last but not least, it's three. Ta-da! So that's the answer to that puzzle. You gotta get. And one here. And those three in the order of 2, 1, and 3. See the little markings on just above here. Find the correlating marking and whack the sucker up.
Ew.
Female Sphinx. Missing its nose. Statue of Imhotep. That's cool. Horus as a falcon. Nice. Can't take any of that. And the door goes this way. Person down there is pointing this way. Alright. Ah! Treasure room. Try to rotate. Oh dear. We got another adventure that didn't quite make it. Rotate. We have to figure out how this is done. Simple, straightforward. There's the beetle. There's the beetle on the wall. Just copy that. Straightforward enough. Whoops. We managed to open the path to the main door. Sweet! I can't take wherever that is. Can't take wherever that is. I can take the Falcon Coffin. Don't know. That's it. That's all there is. The Falcon Coffin. So the ooh, mummy. So someone's already tried opening it. Looks like the torch here had no bearing. Pick up the mummy. Congratulations, you managed to get new exhibits. Be sure to visit the workshop and the store. New exhibits and opportunities to expand your fantastic displays await you there. Some antiques require restorations, others are ready to be set up. Are there any additional display cases? Oops, survey. Okay, and by the looks of that, that's the end of the prologue. Okay, not telling me what to do next, and no antiques. Sit on the seat. Oh, I could have picked those up. Why wouldn't they let me pick those up? That's horrible. Mean. Well, that's the prologue. Interesting game. I hope you enjoy. And I'll see you next time for my next video. Bye bye.